see this. Oh, there's a quest over here.
Oh, that's nice. Glad I stopped for a bit.
Oh, who am I talking to?
Don't bother me, Outlander. I don't need a mercenary. I need a miracle. Someone who can tell me who slaughtered my men.
Okay, bye then.
I'm a good tracker. Maybe I can help. What happened?
Mass murder. That's what. 5 night guards shredded like cabbage out there in the quarry.
Could machines have killed them?
Don't see how. The quarry is fenced and gated, and I've never seen a Glinthawk do anything like this.
Anything strike you as strange or out of the ordinary?
Well, let's see, oh yeah, chunks of corpses, gushing blood. Sorry. Pressure's getting to me. Not used to murder. Nah, nothing unusual. Well, except we've been doing a little blasting lately, and Saravad said... No, that's just stupid.
What exactly did Saravad say?
Ah, nothing. Kept babbling about a pile of rocks out there. Said he didn't remember it from yesterday. I told him that this here is a quarry, where we move rocks all day. So rocks getting moved ain't so surprising, lunkhead.
You've been using explosives?
Sure. Clear away bedrock and get to the good stuff. We do it for a week or so every year. But that's got nothing to do with the dead. They were torn apart, not blown up.
5 men murdered? How?
Don't know. One was a buddy from before the liberation. We worked this quarry together as slaves for the Mad King. My friend, may he walk forever in the light, knew how to fight. Fiends who did this must have had stealth or numbers.
I'll have a look around the quarry.
If you think it'll help.
All right, let's see.
Oh, wonderful. I love this bit.
That's a lot of explosives. Blaze. Enough for quite a blast. That doesn't look like an ordinary rock pile. That's odd. What's this man doing here?
Uh-oh. The frack? Oh, what the...
You're a big one, aren't you?
Rock breaker. Oh, crap! Wow, that hurts. All right. Got some barrels we can use apparently as well. Jeez, please. All right, I need some space. I'm trying to get through my potions. I see his weak spot. Wow, there's not a lot of room to fight this guy. So I got here. Oh! It takes too long to set the traps. No! Come on, plant the trap. Frack me. Really hard to hit that thing. No, don't do that. Wrong buttons. Wrong buttons. Wrong buttons. He didn't like that shot in the mouth. Got him. Ay, 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 ay.
Forget about traveling light.
I wonder, let's see, I kind of want to see what his weaknesses were. I'm sure I probably should have done something else, but... Oh, his strength is fire. I was totally hitting him with the wrong thing. I needed to hit him with freeze. Son of a gun.
This isn't up to their usual standard.
I've never seen a machine like that. Whoa! Nor a hunter so bold. Take this. It's from the quarry stores, but no one's gonna argue that you don't deserve it. May you walk in the light, friend. Especially when dealing with what comes up from the ground.
Ah, waste of time. Show was better last week.
Hear that guy? This guy's show was better last week. Sounds like a YouTube commenter. More over there, but with corrupted.
This is what you intend, to bring these ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Nightmares, yes. The worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes, rise.
Will destroy us all.
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were taken. Ah!
You stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now, the focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this?
Well, things got a tad more interesting. There's Olin. Well, we know these corruptors are rough. Let's see, what's this perimeter situation like? Look, cultist snipers on the top that we probably want to eliminate first. Without making everybody else aware of our situation. That's one down. That's another. Thank you. think that takes care of the snipers. Yeah, the AI is really stupid sometimes. Like, it's almost like I could take out all these guys without a problem. Probably overthinking this fight, since I have the high ground, but better than underthinking it, I guess. Well, I think I got rid of most of the, this one over there. I think that's mostly humans. All right. Let's see.
For a few minutes, anyway.
I think they're upset. Really strange fight. I mean, it's not challenging, it's just kind of they give me the high ground. I thought it was almost going to be a little bit more challenging, but it wasn't necessarily anything crazy.
have to pick up all my rocks. I'll have to make some room. Yeah, it almost seemed like they were setting you up for some sort of like insane battle, but I mean, all you had to do was hang out up top, kill the snipers, and like, it almost looked like they, I mean, because with the logs, it's almost like they expected you to be fighting on the ground, but why would you? Maybe that was in case you screwed up and decided to fight from foot. I don't know. Maybe it was built for somebody that wasn't thinking.
I promise. I'll tell you everything.
I know you will. The killers who came for me at the Proving, who are they?
The Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors. A cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice. The most terrible voice. And they do its bidding.
You say this devil, the Eclipse worship, has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades. And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul, I heard. Just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. Cold, awful jangle. It scrapes your bones, hollows your guts. A metal sound, but like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words. But in the voice of a devil.
Hades, huh? We're getting Greek with it. I think I'm the system threat.
What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Carja civil war, they must want to overthrow Sun King of Ard and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
Helas.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of corpses, we Osram called him when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse. I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
How did the Eclipse recruit you? I know they took your family hostage, but why you?
I was a scrounger. A rummager in dark places, good at what I do. I suppose they knew I would serve them well as a scout. I had taken a delve near Maker's End. When I surfaced, they were waiting. I laughed when I saw the priest. But then he showed me Helis's encouragement. I didn't laugh after that. They gave me a focus to watch my every move. I followed orders.
You had access to Meridian. Why didn't they get to Avad through you?
Too much dirt under my nails for an audience with the one true Sun King. But whatever Ursa or Aaron told me, the Eclipse heard every word through my focus. That's why I couldn't warn you. If I'd tried, they would have killed my family.
Why are the Eclipse digging up ancient machines? And how do they get them to work?
I thought they wanted them for scrap, but they brought them back to life. Plugged some kind of device into the corpses so that Hades could whisper to them and call them from their grave.
I've fought that kind of machine before. Are there others?
Yes. The ones you fought today they call corruptors, but there are others. Much bigger, bristling with ancient weapons. Those they call Deathbringers. I've only seen them buried in the ground, but after today, anything is possible.
Sounds to me like they're raising an army.
If so, the world will fall. And I helped dig the pit.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions. I've heard enough. It's time to finish this.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you, free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can handle yourself.
It's one of these decisions. Oh boy. Redeem yourself. Your life is forfeit. This is complicated. I think this is the first time I've been given like a big choice in this game to do anything. Yeah, but if you kill him, what if he can help you later? You know what I mean? Like, there's always that chance that he could help you, but then there's always a chance that he could dick you over again.
All this time, I tracked you down. I thought this decision would be simple. It's not. Your role in events was coerced. Perhaps you're not an evil man. Just a weak one.
I am. The only strength I ever found in this life was my family.
Death is what you've earned. And yet...
I know what I deserve, Aloy. You shouldn't hesitate.
So it's just another way to think about it. I am leaning towards redemption. If we can get his fam... I just don't know what use he would be unless he could be like a double agent for us or something. But, I mean, there's always the chance that... I mean, he's... I don't know that he would try to, like, double-cross me at this point. It just doesn't seem like it since it's all about his family. I don't know that he would... I want to use him, in a way, for potential information from the enemy. If they still think that he's on their side, maybe he can be of use to us. I think that's, like, the... That's a gamble, of course, but, I'm going to go with the redemption on this one. It's more, I think, about strategic value.
It will take many good deeds to make up for the crimes you've committed.
You're sparing me? After all I've done?
Yes. Forge a new life, Olin. One of better make.
Then the rest of my life will be lived in your debt.
Go to the place where your family is being held and wait for me. We'll make their lives the first ones you save.
I didn't earn this mercy, but I will die to make myself worthy of it. I will be waiting for you.
There are moments, ladies and gentlemen, where I'm 100% okay with taking people out. But again, this is more so about the strategic value of Olin. And just kind of reading the way the game has written him in terms of being somebody that's indebted to me and possibly of some use to me. So again, it's a gamble. You never know. But... if he can help us get to other people or take out bigger targets, you never know. We'll see.
Quick way down.
You'll have to show me how you do that trick one day. Aloy, you're a woman of your word.
Olin, your family. I saw the threat from Helas. You have a wife and young boy?
If I'd have striven to keep them safe instead of all I've done.
This is your chance, Olin. That's why we're here.
I'll take it. A kinder deal was never struck.
They're being held close by?
Yes. The farmstead, just beyond these rocks. I'll take you. That's it. Nestled against the spur flints. Best not to think about the previous owners.
Too late.
So this is it. I can't bear being so close, and yet...
It's almost over. How many Eclipse are we talking?
From what I've seen, a fair few. Well-armed and armored. Bowmen watching from the ridges. But there's no space for their machine demons.
You've been watching for a while? What's the best way in?
You think if I had a head for strategy, either of us would be in this mess?
Fair point.
We could storm the front gate, Osram style. Or take it from the sides, or the ridge above. Maybe you could get on the rooftops. Not me. I'm too heavy cast.
Should I do this alone?
I don't doubt you could. But with the Eclipse, there's always another blade at your back. So I'll watch yours if you let me.
I kind of want to work alone on this. One, because I don't know how well this guy can handle himself, and two, because I don't know, I don't feel like the AI is really all that great in this game, considering nil from previous adventures. I feel like he's just gonna get in my way.
No, you wait here. Be ready to follow when the fighting stops.
Oh, I'll be ready.
So
come
they
on,
woke
brothers,
up.
Let's get her!
Eclipse must have the key.
Something there.
I don't see any more. I kind of wish there was more because I want to use this gun.
Now this thing is dangerous.
I just don't want to take any chances. I don't know what's going to happen. I'll grab this gun. Oh, well, let me. Never mind.
Come on, come on. We heard the commotion outside. You're not one of them. Who are you? Don't be afraid. I'm gonna get you out of here. I hadn't given up on hope, but I'd forgotten the taste of it. Is it safe for us to leave? The eclipse won't be stopping you. Then it's over. I dreamed of escape, 1,000 different ways. But all of them put my son at risk. He survived. You protected him. That's what matters. Now, your husband's waiting for you. Olin!
I heard the fighting stop.
Olin! You brought him back to us. Thank you. There's no need to thank me.
I have much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain. And others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helis and his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dysa like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
Well, I was almost hoping he might be of some use to me, but who knows, maybe they'll surprise us later.